sent you a push alert on this. A man in serious condition after being struck by fireworks in Jacksonville. The fire department says he was putting in fuses in preparation for the Jack's Fest fireworks show when a firework hit him accidentally. He was flown to UAB Hospital to treat his injuries, and the Jack's Fest fireworks show was canceled. The state fire marshal's office is investigating.